Good morning, friends. Good afternoon. Top of the evening to you. Oh, got to clear up here. What up, friends? Good morning. And I don't have to work today. It's Sunday. The first day I've had off work in over a month. Harvest is coming nearer to the end, friends. Look at this. Homemade bottle of wine. Mr. Edwards gave that to me. He's one of the guys that came through the line with the grain. I had a little sip last night. Not bad. I'm saving this for a special occasion. 208 pounds this morning. 208 pounds of solid still. I gotta get on my diet right, guys. I've been kind of goofing off. I probably shouldn't be eating all these cakes and stuff like that. You know, having one every now and then isn't a bad deal. But when you're having them for lunch, oh yeah, who doesn't love a good zebra cake? Anyhow, we're going to have to put the cakes away for a few days.
What a mess. It's so disgusting. Oh, I tell ya. So I haven't ate yet today. I'm fasted. I'm going to get some cold water now.
Oh, that's freaking nasty. There's mold at the bottom of this cup growing.
It's so disgusting.
How am I supposed to use that? I'm not. Not until it gets cleaned out and goes through the dishwasher. We're going to have to give that the steam treatment. Yes, we are. The steam treatment, friends.
And some change.
Yep, 250 for three. So I ate a lot of junk food last week. And I still got stronger, but I also got a little bit more fat. But at this particular moment, I don't care because I just beat the crap out of that 225. We smoked that, friends. 225. We're in a new rep range now.
Mm-hmm.
inspiration? Shop Kroger for...
We had an awesome workout today.
Cora! Hey! It's total chaos! Woo! Cherry, 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 fun dip!
Good morning, 48 degrees outside! A little bit warmer than yesterday morning. Anyways, guys, it's 7:10 and I just gotta calm down. Hey, there's a trash can in the ditch. What in the world? Huh. Oh, I better get going. I gotta fill this up with water. Fun dip.
Let's go, Matt. Don't ever forget why you do this. Don't ever forget why you do this. Don't ever forget why you push for the things that you do. Keep that number one. As much as something else tries to take over and become first in your life, keep it number one. Keep your fire. Don't ever lose your fire. Call it an off week, but I just got 13 reps right there. Last week I just about got 14. Another load.
What's up, guys? Well, I just got off work a little bit ago. Went home, ate a steak, some potatoes, and had a little bit of corn. Hit a morning workout, but I'm back down here hitting another workout right now. I didn't do as much stuff as I wanted to this morning because, well, I had to go to work, so time was of the essence.
What's up, guys? We're out here Sunday evening. Just got done with a lift session. Out riding the bike for the first time in over a month, probably 2 months. I kind of forgot how hard this is. Seems harder at the moment, at least. Wanted to get out here and put some strength into the legs. Been working out upper body once a week and then standing on my feet at work all week. That's probably why this is tired right here. I'm just taking a quick little lap, go around the dairy farm, and or actually probably go to the dairy farm up there and cut back, and that's probably what I'll do. Then I'll head back home. Nothing crazy tonight. I just haven't been out on the bike for about 2 months now, so I wanted to come out and get a little ride in. Beautiful right there.